Hi, my name is Mike Lemos, and I'm with the High Desert Ukulele Club. And we just completed a performance at the Antelope Valley Los Angeles County Senior Center here on West Jackman, in beautiful downtown Lancaster. And our performance group is called the High Desert Hot Strings. And we played the blues and rock and roll and folk tunes, gospel, classics, and just to entertain our seniors during their lunchtime coffee and meal service. And we just enjoy getting out there and performing for the community. We've played recently at Jet Hawks Stadium to open the baseball game. We played the national anthem, and our lead singer Kathleen Boggs did an outstanding job with the song. There are many people in our group. We have about 30 active members. We meet the second and the fourth Tuesdays of the month at the Greenhouse Cafe in Lancaster. We have a room in the back that we set up and sing and perform and jam and have a great time. We also have free ukulele lessons here at the Senior Center the first and third Thursdays of every month. And we even provide ukuleles for seniors that want to learn and don't have one and can start practicing. As you can tell, it's a lot of fun and it's a labor of love for me and the members of the club to get out and share our love and aloha for this great little four-string instrument.
You talk about cha-cha, tango waltz and the rumba. The Zadora's dance as a candle. We jump in the saddle, we jump in the line.
Jump in the line, rock your body in time.
Oh yeah, I believe you.
Jump in the line, rock your body in time.
Rock your body, child.
Jump in the line, rock your body in time.
Somebody
was an instant. It's a teeny, yellow polka dot bikini that she wore for the first time. Too strong, I'm in a change.